Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. And the turret, and I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go!
Behind us!
system! I'm taking it off-road! Get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBC, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Happy you made it.
Hey.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people.
I won't rest until we run those masked assholes up Copeland.
Those masked fucks were bleeding me dry. I could barely feed myself before they showed up.
Hi there, man. Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
Oh. You're the...
With the right people and the right spirit, we can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
So you come in with Carmina. Happy you made it. Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh?
Working my ass off here, but it feels good.
You're the one with the nine lives, huh?
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have
it. When we're here, we're in trouble.
Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something terrible.
That's information worth sharing.
Place looks a little bare for my liking. That's right.